We are made of this planet, this solar system, this space. The streams, the mountains, the woods, the trees, they're all within us. Humankind must give way to consciousness. Leave the ego behind. Nature is the heart of our existence.